Make sure that you use this in the right way.